Sherry here. So for this video, I'm going to be doing a talk about Roundup. And there is Roundup and other products kind of like that, basically to kill anything. So this is the one that I have and I'm going to be using today. It is Roundup Weed and Grass Killer. So basically, just take this Roundup, fill up our little squirt bottle with some water, and then just go around and spray. You got to be very, very careful with Roundup or Kills-All or whatever product you're going to use, because if it touches it, it will kill it. And I've made that mistake before because I've gone around and like sprayed around trees and then got it on the tree and yeah, did some damage to it. So you got to be careful with this product. But let's go kill some plants. Okay, so for Roundup, it's very, very simple, very, very basic. Just take this little cup, you put some water, looking at how much water you have to mix it with is how much of the Roundup you put in your cup. And this is 2 gallons is what I'm going to be filling this up with. So I'm going to be using about 5 ounces of the Roundup and mix it in this little container. Okay, I have made a small mistake. I forgot you should put the water in the squirt bottle before you put the Roundup. Because if you put the Roundup in first and you try to put the water in, it bubbles like crazy. So this is like bubbling over. The water's only to there, but the bubbles are up here. So now I have to kind of slowly let the bubbles go down until I can get it all the way full. So let me do this again. Okay, so now I just have to pump this thing full of pressure, then I'll go around and kill those plants. Great. I am all done with my Roundup project. I try to spray my yard. We have an acre of land. I try to spray my yard every about 4 to 6 weeks. And if you do it that often, you keep those weeds down. It takes 30 minutes or so to spray my yard. Does not take long. So now that I did some hard work, I get to go play and have some fun. And like and subscribe, hit that notification bell, and remember, work hard, play hard. We'll see you on the next project.